Nod research indicates the following. Humans in GDI-friendly territories are suffering respiratory problems in significant numbers. Tiberium also has a profound negative impact on human immune and reproductive systems. Still unknown is the extent to which Tiberium affects human DNA. Nod analysts predict 3 out of 5 humans will suffer Tiberium-related illnesses within the next 3 years. End transmission. Stand by.
Well done. You are truly becoming Kane's favorite. How would you like to ensure your place in the highest echelons of Nod? Surely you are ambitious enough to take on a mission of tremendous magnitude. Your goal is so secret, even Kane knows nothing of it yet. You see, power shifts quickly in the Brotherhood. I've taken the liberty of dispatching your troops to the U.S. Kane has been loath to attack America, but I feel that it's time, and that you're the one to do it. This is the Pentagon. A full frontal attack with your strongest forces should render their military center of operation.
Yes. Power shifts more quickly than some people think. I am Kane. While I get your troops back from the States, I want you to take what men you have left and secure this abandoned GDI base. Once in, build up an arsenal of weapons and use them to wipe out the remaining GDI presence. Oh, and congratulations on your promotion.
And here we go. Good, nice financial buffer here, so let's inch our way forward here. You advance and you advance. You advance and you advance. There we go. Then there should be, yeah, there's a medium tank here. Can you attack that guy? You should be able to. There we go. There we go. Good enough. Actually, maybe that wasn't so great because these guys are kind of badly hurt, but okay. There's also grenade guys here, so those will be a problem, of course. Like the guy right behind this tree here. Don't crawl. Never crawl. If you crawl, you lose. There we go. Well, the good thing is, since we have this outrageous amount of money, we can just fix everything here. The first thing we're going to do is we're going to build a SEM site here just to absorb airstrikes. Then let's get a couple of engineers. There we go. Let's drop that here. Another power plant here, because we may as well.
Construction complete.
Let's just build you here. There we go. Let's see how far we get with you guys here. I guess we could just
building.
Land here.
Construction complete.
Moving out.
Did you move out?
Yeah,
I guess you sort of did. Oh, no, don't do that, please. We're gonna do this. No, get over here. So we're gonna do this differently. We are going to take over the... There we go. The refinery here with the miner, and then get out of the way here. So you just kill this guy here. Maybe... Just kill this guy here too, thank you. And let's make sure that you here, you die as well. There we go, goodbye. Bazooka Trooper. Okay, you die as well. I guess we should take over the construction yard here if you can. You can move in there. We're going to take over that.
Unit ready.
Oh, hello, are you another bazooka trooper? That's fine, because you aren't particularly effective against... Look at that very red guard tower there. So we can build a gun turret. Not quite sure whether that Tiberium field in the south is safe, so you're gonna go with this one here for the time being. Oh, hello. Man, you've got range. I always forget how much range these turrets here have. But nevertheless, let's maybe build one... Oh, hello. Can maybe help out here. Well, that right, yeah. There we go. Nice. Everything's nice. Let's get. Goodbye. I don't even know who attacked me there, but they're probably dead now. There we go. Airstrikes effectively neutered. Everything's great. May as well pop down the radar station here, because it's not like we need it down there. And let's get the arms factory, nevertheless. We can get an airstrip as well, but we'll get to that. There we go. And this is our primary, yeah, of course it's our primary building, because we already built stuff down there. That's nice, nice, nice.
Construction complete. New construction options.
Good, good, good. Then let's get some medium tanks. Or med tanks. Yeah, you know what, let's get the GI barracks, even though, I mean, it gets us the grenadier. We're not going to use that anyway, but I mean, theoretically we could.
Construction complete. Building.
Then you want the... Actually, do we want a not airstrip? I think we do, but we also want another refinery.
Building.
Yeah, I think the blue... Oh, look, it's more of you guys. I think the blue... is that field actually safe? That's the other question, the one in the south. Building. I think the blue medium tank looks really... Did I squish someone there? I guess I did. It looks really great. It looks very like metallic and silvery. I like that a lot. Okay, there's someone else there apparently, but, well, whatever. Guess I squished you. It's fine with me. GDI is also going to try to reach us in the north there, but even if you just leave one building standing here, they do that quite often. Let's get an airstrip here. Oh, hey, Hammer, who didn't bother to actually attack my forces here.
Construction complete.
Let's get a couple more of you.
Building.
Good, good, good. And what we're also going to get is...
Construction complete.
You know what? We're not going to secure that Tiberium field because it's...
Construction complete. Building.
But we're going to get a hammer.
Construction complete.
Silver hammer here. You're just going to hang out here as in like an extra pseudo-blossom tree.
Building.
There we go. Any other building? I guess we should get a repair facility, because why not?
Construction complete.
There we go. Oh, there's actually quite a lot of you here. Let's start taking you out. Yeah, but this can happen even if you don't have any reserves to fully utilize a base in the north. Okay, I guess you're gonna get yourself shelled there. That is fine with me. Oh wow, you got yourself shelled there like it's nothing. Squish. And there we go. Minimal casualties. So maybe intercept those hammers here. And let's get some of you repaired a little bit. We're also going to get one SAM site here. Just as a support defense. Hey, hammer. And goodbye. I think those patrols, I think they replace them. Get some light tanks here just because. Yeah, we don't have flame tanks yet, but that's... And they don't really need it, but they definitely need to have. Good, good, good. Is it? Oh yeah, this again. power plant took more damage than the Sam side there. I think we're going to fix you. I mean, you're not really needed or so, but I mean, we may as well. We may as well have you here just in case we need you at any stage.
Construction complete.
Okay, then let's get another turret going here.
Building.
And you stay here.
Construction.
There's probably just some medium tank here. There's a lot of medium tanks kind of guarding the guarding parts of on the map. Fine with me. Man, they're really keen on getting these Hummers here back into action. Oh well.
Building.
Works for me. Yeah, they're adamant on having that patrol there. Okay, well, whatever.
Construction complete. Building.
Be my guest.
Construction complete.
Moving out, sir.
Reinforcements
yes,
have arrived.
Yes, sir.
Good, 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 good. Then let's withdraw a couple of you here.
Construction
yes,
complete.
Moving out.
Reinforcements
yes.
have arrived.
You can hang out here. So we're going to do a couple of things before we move
building.
Against the GDI base, yeah. Namely, well, hello.
Construction
complete.
We're going to destroy the gunboat down here, or gunboats possibly even.
Yes, sir.
If we can keep GDI occupied like this, I'm okay with that. Well, hello. You're exactly the guy I'm looking for.
Construction complete.
Well, the guys rather, because there's multiple of you.
Yes, sir.
Good enough.
Yes, sir.
We'll kill you next time.
Moving out.
Also get some not cycles.
Construction
complete. Yeah, at one point these Hummers might grind down my medium tanks, but I don't think it's going to happen anytime soon, so I think we'll get. We should be okay. Okay.
Yes, sir.
You come down here as well.
Moving out.
Building.
And another recon bike, please.
Construction complete. Reinforcements have arrived.
There we go. The boats are back. Oh yeah, the other boat's delayed because it's damaged. And I guess, oh yeah, the boats are both aiming at the tank from the north, so they're not aiming at anything right now. Works for me. There we go, goodbye, and goodbye. Literally one shot that was left, that's fine with me. Okay, you come down here. You're gonna get rid of that... Oh, these orcas in the base for me, there we go. So you just come up here. Why are you going through their base? Why would you do that? Well, I guess you're gonna go through the base now. Let's see whether you can survive that. Kind of doubt it, but I guess it's theoretically possible.
Our base is under attack. Unit lost. Unit lost.
Oh well. Let's try that again then.
Building.
Pretty sure that wasn't even the shorter...
Reinforcements have arrived.
The shorter way of doing that, whatever. So their base is not well defended at all here. But I want to get rid of those orcas nevertheless. Just get over here.
Reinforcements have arrived.
Moving out.
Okay, you come over here then. There we go. And because the AI never rebuilds orcas, the orcas are now gone forever. Hey, more Hummers. Works for me. You come down here, please.
Yes, sir.
And yes, we may as well save up some credits. So the next mission, you don't really need a huge amount. So it's not that difficult, but it's still a bit easier. You start with credits, so you don't have to worry about what's happening here. Oh, you're actually coming after me here. That's fine. So we might already have more troops here than we can effectively use. because there isn't really that much space there. And they haven't really sent much else. I mean, they had a cluster of troops here, but I've eliminated those, and that was kind of it, I guess. Oh well, works for me. Yeah, it's just Hamas, Hamas, and more Hamas. I want to try something here. Let's get another engineer. Oh, hey there. But they certainly have a lot of infantry here. That's fine with me. You know what? We may as well take over this base here. But then again, do we really need to? No, we don't. We already have two construction yards. Even though three would be nice too. There we go. Low power. No more rebuilding. No more airstrikes after this. Engineer, you're here. So you come down here, please. Actually, I don't think we'd get Apaches for capturing the helipad. We'd have to build a helipad, then we'd get them, I think. Where are you guys going? Well, doesn't matter. We're gonna take you out now. Never store your Tiberium outside your base. There we go. Oh, did they rebuild the towers? They should have rebuilt one tower here. That's fine.
Construction complete.
May as well collect this crate here, which I don't think does anything. I mean, theoretically it could, but I don't think it does. There we go.
Cancelled. Building.
That wasn't so bad, of course, with extra cash, and nothing's really bad, is it?
Construction complete. Cancelled.
Oh, hello. Good, good, good. You may as well take out this fellow here. You get me this barracks here.
GDI building captured. Primary building selected.
Why are you attacking this? There's no reason to go through this building here.
Building.
Yes, sir.
Unit ready.
Anyway, gather here, please. No, you don't need to kill that guy. We can take that guy over. There we go.
Ready.
Oh, this still exists. I forgot about that. So you take out this tower here. I think we end up not being able to build anything here specifically. So just destroy this, and let's capture this helipad here just because we can. No, it looks like we can't build anything here. That's fine. I don't think GDI can, or at least they never bother to rebuild anything. Let's get some more cycles here. And you may as well. Oh yeah, there's more guys here, of course. They're really adamant on attacking something across the river here. But oh well. So GDI has a long way to go for the Tiberium, but they probably had Tiberium down here, so. So there's one guy left here, we'll get to you. But first. Let me scan the rest of the island here, even though, then again, we don't really need to, do we? Oh, that's even just a rifleman. I thought it was at least a medium tank or so. Nope, it's not. That wasn't so bad. To be honest, in the original, the remasters are a completely different story. Once you know what to do, this mission gets a lot easier. Which is true for a lot of missions, but not for all of them. There's some missions where, even if you know what to do, they're still quite difficult. This one here isn't too bad, really. The main trick is to get the harvester early and leave some infantry on the northern part of the landmass there to distract the planes and maybe get at least one building there standing so you can later build something there to distract the planes. In any case, thanks for watching. I shall see you next time back in Egypt. Take care and goodbye.